We executed, hit some balls hard. You know, Lynn was an offensive day. I wasn't crazy about seeing the Lynn this morning, knowing what it was doing, and thought it might play better for them than it does for us. But they hit some balls on the screws right at people early, and that was big.
Swung on and drilled out to deep left field. Going back, the left fielder looking back, and it's gone. A grand slam for Willie Yan.
Yeah, I figured they were going to pound the zone early, and I was just trying to get a pitch that I could drive and drive some runs in for the boys. And, any means necessary. You know, we got to do whatever it takes to win games, and today we took care of business with the bats.
I thought we executed, had a couple hit and runs, did some things where we put pressure on the defense, things that Cincinnati likes to do. We kind of turned the tables on them, and were able to put some pressure on. And guys picked each other up. You know, Isaac Phelps team picking up Susie a couple times. And then you go up and down the lineup, and Anthony Prado was sensational. He was a playmaker on defense and offense, and he looked like a real Husky in his first time at Clearwater.
It's our home away from home. You know, the Huskies always, we love playing here, and it's a great atmosphere. It's a